That was fun.
All right.
Welcome back.
Round two.
Jungle said, Kenny, don't step on the chicken.
It blends right in.
Things you hear, things you hear the words are, Kenny, don't step on the chicken.
All right,
throw the chicken down here. So, well, you got to move over a little bit, Jungle. There's the chicken down there. See, the poor guy blends in. He's like, Kenny, do not step on the chicken. I'm like,
aww.
All right, man. I'm not going to step on it.
Yeah, that would have been bad.
Aww. Yeah,
that
would have been bad. All right, so I can just pick the chicken up and put it right there?
Yeah, you can set it right in front of us, right there. That's
all
good.
All right, come here, chicken or Chinese.
Hello.
Yeah, that is a Chinese chicken.
A Chinese chicken.
She's flying, kind of, sort of.
Chinese chicken.
Oh, my. What's
someone stressed?
There's a lot going on here.
Did you hear that? That was funny. That's a laugh?
That's a laugh.
Ah. Or was she mimicking the chicken?
I've only had Junior now for about 9 months, and he's always surprising me with his talking and what he does.
Really? He said he can do the backup.
Yeah, he does a backup. He does a cell phone. He does catch, but he doesn't like to do it.
What's he do with the cell phone?
He does the ringing.
Oh,
like an old cell phone.
Yeah. How do you make him do it?
He just does it.
Oh, okay.
He does it when he wants. But I love when he ain't gonna catch. You want to try to throw it?
Oh my goodness! No way.
You throw. You gonna eat it?
How do I eat it?
We'll try catch. Here he is. Right. Here you go, buddy. You ready? Here, big time. Catch. Way to go.
Oh.
Try it again.
Oh.
Three times.
Hey!
What? That wasn't the thrower. It's your fault.
There you go.
There we go. Yay!
Way to go, buddy. All right. So,
and what kind of parrot?
They're called a Moluccan cockatoo.
Oh, cockatoo.
They're one of the larger versions of the cockatoos, and
they
are just very affectionate.
Pretty. Really
yeah,
pretty.
They have that beautiful salmon crest.
Yeah.
Come on, show it off.
Oh,
that's nice.
Oh, look at that, yeah.
But we got him from a fellow that had him since he was a baby, but he was no longer able to take care of him, so he's doing great, adapted very well, loves the attention. They are very affectionate birds.
He's a handsome.
You're giving him a little scratch there, it seems like.
Oh, yeah. His little bald spot right there, he likes that.
So he likes that?
Yep, loves
it. Look at him.
He's in love with you now. Look at that face.
That's awesome. So how are you going to introduce him into your act?
Well, you know what? What we do is when we do our bigger shows, we bring him. And he does like an eagle. He'll do a little flapping like that. And he does play catch. He's really good. But whenever I get him on camera, because we do like the Cleveland Indians Kids Day.
Okay.
And I got him a baseball and I toss it, and everybody's watching. He won't do it. Everybody walks away, grabs the baseball.
Of course.
I'm like, way to go, buddy.
That's awesome.
But he's doing really good. He's adapted really well. And just beautiful birds.
All right. This one got lucked out. You want to say anything
actually,
about him?
Actually, look.
Well, now we have to wrap up, so it's all good.
Sorry, this guy took this,
yeah. What else you had?
You did really well.
Wait, what is that?
It's an egg.
I totally brought a hard-boiled egg for lunch today. Like, that totally scared me.
She did that on the way here.
did she really?
She won a day.
You laid an egg.
Way to go, chicky.
Yeah.
That's
right. High five.
She's like, whatever. You're going to take my egg.
We're really hungry.
We won't take your egg.
Well, we're hanging out with Jungle Terry all morning long. Wow, she just laid an egg.
Yeah,
how about that?
Something.
Very good. Okay, well, we have more, so what's coming up next?
Well, we did fur, feathered. We have to do reptiles, of course. And then we have an albino segment.
A whole albino segment.
All my albinos.
Wow.
Yeah, pretty cool.
Okay.
Awesome, Jungle. It's been too long.
It has been a while.
This will probably be the last time.
It's been real busy.
We'll see you.
What's that?
I said this will be the last time. We can't let poop in the new studio.
No poop. Work on that diaper thing.
You've kind of been the running joke lately.
Yeah, I know.
It's like a shiny new studio over there.
And you didn't get anything for the couch, right?
No.
Whatever happened to that chair?
The camel chair, yes.
We gave it away.
Camel chair.
All right, thank you, Jungle. You're coming back, so don't go anywhere.